On the day that the continents began to sink, I lost my faith in God. It wasn't a crisis of faith brought on by the terrible news. I did not raise my fists to the sky and curse God for abandoning mankind. It was simply an absence. The sudden realization that something wasn't there. Where faith had been in my heart, there was nothing. And I couldn't tell whether that was good or bad. It just was.